bring my seasonings.
Now that we're inside, this place is a whole lot creepier than Paimon and Matt.
Come on, this way. As long as we stay quiet, we've got a good chance. I certainly wouldn't want to end up locked away in here. Let's find Master Masakatsu and get out of here. We should split up. I've got a little present to prepare for Master Masakatsu. I'll be right back.
You sure? All right then. Just be careful not to get caught.
Yes, you too.
I'll protect us.
Eyes on me!
I must withdraw.
Yourself.
Soldiers!
Teach me a lesson.
Shiver!
I must withdraw.
Get them!
Show me what you've got!
Let the show begin.
What a fault!
Teach me a lesson.
Like out.
Show me what you've got. I dare you.
To ashes.
Watch your step.
Get them.
Allow me. Strike first. I'll spare nothing.
What? be Master Masakatsu.
Did you really think that little trick of yours could fool us?
Locking you up was just the beginning.
Oh no! Those Tenryo Commission brutes are torturing him!
If we don't come up with a way to break him out fast, then... Huh? Yaimiya, when did you get back here?
I can't bear to watch. If anything happens to Master Masakatsu, our whole plan will have been...
Hey, you there! What are you doing?
Ah, ma'am.
We were just teaching him a little lesson, that's all.
Huh? Who's that?
That's Kujo Sara, adopted daughter of the Kujo clan of the Tenryo Commission. She's also a general in the Shogun's army. What's she doing here?
Make way. Let me have a look at him. I'm sure you're well aware that torture is strictly against military regulations.
Yes, ma'am.
If you are unashamed of such disgraceful action, then you are also unworthy of the Tenryo Commission itself. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, ma'am. It won't happen again.
Oh, Paimon sure wouldn't want to get on her bad side.
Hey, this is our chance. Let's move while they aren't watching Master Masakatsu.
Yoimiya, are you sure now's the right time?
Who is that? Quick, go and investigate.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry. I didn't mean to. Don't worry, I've got us covered. Time for my little present.
Fireworks!
Huh? Was that an explosion?
It sounded like fireworks.
Quick, let's hurry!
Whew. The fireworks were enough to distract them. Maybe more than enough.
Fireworks aren't just for festivals, you know. I was particularly proud of this batch. I decided to...
Yaimiya, this is turning into a bit of a fireworks display.
Well, fireworks are my craft after all. Every batch has to be spectacular.
Look, the coast is clear. Now's our chance.
Yoimiya, is that you?
Master Masakatsu! Sorry we took so long. Oh, those awful guards.
Come on! We've got no time to lose! They could be back.
Yes. Leave. Before I let my judgment get the better of me. He's in serious condition. Be sure he gets immediate medical attention. But remember, once he's recovered, it won't be long until I bring him right back.
You can bet we'll do all we can to keep that from happening.
Leave this place.
How do you feel treated? I'll treat you to a round of drinks once this is all-
Don't worry about-